Elk Grove police say a woman was pistol whipped by a man she met through an online dating site. Officers say the two arranged to meet at a hotel on Longport Court Sunday morning. At some point, the man allegedly pulled out a gun, threatened the woman, and demanded money. She says he then hit her on the head with the gun, took her phone, and forced her into the bathroom. Investigators are still looking for the suspect. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.